Gamers, we are back, and I am Moose, and we're here with Preach and Jari, and we had a 0.9% pull. Go back to the fight.
Don't want to see us.
No, fight.
There we go.
There we go.
Here we go.
So we're getting into this. We had a 0.9% pull not too long ago, and we've had a couple hiccups here and there, but overall today, pretty consistent
getting into that phase four. Yeah, no, it's been really, really consistent getting into those phase fours. So we've seen a lot of really close pulls today.
Yeah, I was just talking to the guys then who I could. Mira's eating a chalky cake as he got the rage this morning. And I'm actually sure Deep Shades is singing.
Some grunts going on back here.
Deep Shades is singing, look.
Deep Shades, wait, can we get Deep Shades' point of view?
Deep Shades is straight up just singing the Raiders.
If you just take the release date, but they still killed it before us.
Yeah.
So then you have the NA fanboys that say Limit got rolled first. You would have the European fanboys that would say Method still did it faster. But there's then a question, is it a world first or world fastest? And so I would definitely love the release date on the same day.
It'll be fun. Obviously, we've seen the statistics going between all the coverage right now, between all the different streams and different POVs, that there is a huge interest for watching this. So maybe at a certain point, I don't know if there's some technical limitation or localization problems that Blizzard has to go through to make this sort of thing happen. But we have, for the longest time, obviously expansions were not released at the same time, but for the last few, we've had them launched on the same day.
Yeah, so we know
worldwide, so we know really that's possible.
Also, sorry for interrupting, with the hot fixes. For example, on Ashara, 2 days ago, I think, when it was the really big hot fix, when all came into the last phase more consistently, that usually happens, obviously, when Blizzard wakes up.
When they're at work.
Then they start working, they test it a little bit, and then when Limit kind of is in the middle of the day, but we are literally about to sleep, they come on. Sometimes, of course, that can help us, especially now with the streaming. We just check how far they come, and like then we kind of copy, perhaps. But it could be also that the boss then is so easy that they just kill it, or like come like super far. And there's obviously also the problem, like with these times, sometimes a hotfix could just make the boss for them way too easy.
That's the one thing you talk about, the sleep schedule changes. I wonder if it would almost be that if it was a global raid launch, you would almost sort of sync up to like the West Coast NA times.
Probably.
Because then you would be raiding essentially when Blizzard was at work.
Yeah.
And if anything happened live, then you would be sort of in the mix when it did happen live. Because I think after whatever happens, it wouldn't be that big of a disadvantage though, or inconvenience.
Thank you, Lily. Thank you very much.
begynner å mistenke at det er flaks som skal avgjøre når jeg klarer. For at jeg er jævlig dårlig på den ene fasen i... Eller den ene angrepet jeg kan gjøre i fase 2. Ja da!
Det satt.
Kjempekjekt når du er på questet, men i dungeon så er det ikke synes jeg. På denne questet så ser jeg veldig skilten like travel form. Jeg springer jo i cat mellom mobsene sånn at jeg har 100 energy når jeg kommer fram.
Bye-bye.